man.
I'm ready. Listen, if I'm not cracking jokes and laughing, bro, then you gotta worry about something. When I'm laughing and I'm calm, this is me having fun.
What kind of cheeseburger man?
Oh my gosh, man, I don't even know, man. I'm getting every cheeseburger I can find after this fight. I'm gonna put at least like 5 pounds in 2 days, at least. And then I'm back to training again. But everything was good, man. Camp went very well. The weight's been going pretty well. Energy, strength is still there. I feel great, man. You know, it was a very delicate process of dropping the weight without dropping muscle. So, you know, it's a learning curve at the same time because I'm so used to being big all the time. So, I just can't wait.
Best shape you've been in so far in your career?
It's been the best shape I've been in. I think I had kickboxing fight a little better shape than I felt. I felt I was in because I was throwing kicks. Kicks are a lot different than punches, but it's definitely the best boxing I've ever been in. And so you're gonna get better too. Gonna get better. I mean, mentally, I'm just like in a different space right now.
Give me a fuck.
I think 6 or 7 round knockout. I think around 6 or 7 knockout. I think that, you know, I watched the punch outputs that he has. It's not gonna be messing with mine. You know, his best bet will probably be the first round. And after that, after I whoops walk behind AJ, if you want this work, baby, just say the word. If Deontay don't want the work, just say the word. I'm coming for you, AJ. And if you don't want it, Dylan White. Tend up some business, bro. Imano de Imano. And Joseph Parker. I like Kiwi. Bring it over here.
Eddie Hearn potentially said one fight. Wade getting a world title. Massive,
yeah,
on the table.
Yeah. I mean, it's great. It's awesome. I mean, that's what we've been working for a long time for. One of the main things I can tell you is everybody's route to a heavyweight title was way easier. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Monty Barrett, you already know this. My road to the heavyweight championship belt is probably one of the hardest. Joseph Parker fought Andy Ruiz, who didn't really fight nobody before he got a title. Joseph Parker didn't fight nobody. I fought the moves, but Anthony Joshua fought a Charles Martin who didn't really fight back. And before he got Charles Martin, who did he really fight? Deontay Wilder. He beat Stavern for the belt. Stavern didn't show up to fight the first time, and Stavern beat Cressy Arreola for the belt. So if you watch who you guys fought, it wasn't even top 10 contenders before they fought for the belt. I'm fighting my second top 10 contender, and they told me maybe I get a shot for the belt. So like I said before, everything I've gotten so far, I had to earn. So it's going to be even better when I have the belt because the number one place is hard to come get it.
The word of the day has been facts. Give me 3 facts about Big Baby Miller that we don't know in the UK. Break it down for me, baby.
I love England. Facts. I love cheeseburgers every day, twice on Sundays. Facts. And I want a new heavyweight world title. I'm not going to Disneyland. I'm going to Coney Island, Brooklyn. Facts.